This is my custom throne for the Predator. This is the first throne I'm showing y'all. We got the skulls. On both sides of the stairs. All the way on the side. See, I had the clan leader sitting there. Then we have the, I call this, this is Greyback. And I got the, I consider this the voodoo throne because of the boiled heads. He boiled the skulls. This is called the voodoo throne. I got Greyback on here. This is the Elder Predator. So it's old looking. The throne. And they got the bones. And the skulls is boiled, so that's why they look like that. They don't look like those. These is voodoo tribal skulls. So that's the voodoo throne. Everybody like his throne. And here we got my boy. Bad Blood, Badass Predator. So this is his throne. Then here we got another clan leader right here. This was actually the first throne I made. Let me show it to you. This is actually the first throne I made. This is the clan leader. Another clan leader. This is his throne. He got the Queen Elliot hands that he cut off. He got the Queen. That's her hands. He got a mouth. He cut her face off. Got her face under here. You go up. And then all of the back of these are done too. So this is the back of this one. I can't really get back there. My table's not big enough. got my guy, the one that started it all, and here's his throne, Alpha Predator. He got the skulls and everything on the side. His shit is gangster. His throne is, I love his throne. I made it old looking, it look old. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here they go. This is my predators sitting on their thrones. That thumbs up, like, subscribe.